¿A dónde lo llevamos, patrón?
Oh, where... Where's the best, Palacio Hotel.
Oh, sí, sí. El Magnífico es el mejor hotel de Guatemala.
It's a flea bag. They get a rake off for recommending it. I'm going to the Augusta, which is the best they have here. If you wait till I pick up my luggage, I'll share the carriage with you.
Well, that's very kind of you, sir.
Take your bag. Dear Gusto, I have a 2 o'clock appointment. I certainly hope we won't be late. My watch? Why, I've been robbed. I had it a few minutes ago. That little girl. Oh, my, such an old trick. Confound it. That was a good watch. Alagusto, rapido.
My treat to a fellow American.
Well, thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Súbele, señor.
Thank you.
Señor. You want to buy a watch?
I think this belongs to the man who was just with me.
No, no. It was my father's and my grandfather's before him. It has been in the family for many years.
It has, huh? Then why are you trying to sell it now?
I do not know how to tell the time.
No, well, you're going to be doing time unless you give it back
to me. I took one of your bags by mistake. Hey. That's my watch.
I thought it might be.
And that's the little thief who bumped into me and lifted it. No, you don't, you little imp. I'm going to get you locked up for this. Policia, policia. Venga acá. Gasolina. Es una ladrona.
No, no, I am not a thief.
I'm afraid you have it wrong, sir. She didn't steal the watch. She was just trying to bring it back.
Well, that puts a different face on things. Dispense me. Me equivoca. Gracias. Well, I'm sorry, little girl, but under the circumstances, I'm sure you understand how I made a mistake.
I forgive you. This time.
I can see that you know that honesty is the best policy.
Oh, sure.
In fact, in this instance, that policy is worth 100 pesos.
Oh, now, let's not carry this thing too far.
Nonsense is what the little girl deserves. As a matter of fact, she deserves even more. Here. Thank you, miss. Well, good luck.
Gracias.
Now, look, the only reason I got you out of this is because I don't like to see kids sent to jail. But the man is right, you know. Honesty is the best policy.
Of course. With this policy, I am rich.
I hope you're ashamed of yourself.
I feel terrible. But to you, senor, I am very thankful. You are my good friend. I love you very much. I will never forget you. And I hope you will never forget me. Gracias.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Where have you been?
What's that got to do with you? What are you doing here?
I wait for you and wait for you. And then because you do not come and I am tired, I fall asleep.
How did you get in here?
Balcon. Outside is tree. I climb. Senor, I am sorry I steal your watch.
Well, you ought to be.
After I take it, I think, this is a caballero. He is my friend, senor, when I need one. This is a very bad thing you have done, Angelita. I talk to myself, you see. I am the Angelita who I talk to.
That means little angel, doesn't it?
Of course. Anyway, my conciencia tell me I should not do this thing. So I find out where you stay, and I come here to bring the watch back to you.
Well, fine. It's a pawn ticket.
See, my conciencia do not start to bother me until after I pawn it.
For 10 pesos?
Not enough.
It's worth 10 times that.
I was robbed!